Welcome to Comparative VPN YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to change IP address on Mac. Since I recently switched from macOS to Windows, I'm going to show you how to change IP address on this platform. Nevertheless, the procedure is exactly the same for macOS, so what you see in this video, you'll be able to apply to your MacBook as well. Before we start, we need to mention that there are two types of IP addresses, private one, which is less important, and public one, which is very important, and this is the IP address that other users online can see, and obviously the one you can actually change. There are many benefits in changing your IP address. For example, by changing your IP address, you can bypass geo restrictions online and unblock websites that are otherwise not available in your country. For example, you can watch different Netflix catalogs, unblock platforms such as BBC iPlayer, Hulu, HBO Max, and many others, but also download torrents safely because when you get a new IP address, you actually hide your real IP, and in return, you can browse the web in complete safety and anonymity. Of course, that also applies to browsing the dark web safely, but also saving money on flight tickets by changing your IP address to the IP address in a country that's less developed, and therefore getting a much cheaper price for a flight ticket you want. So, how to change IP address on Mac? Well, let's start off by showing my IP address. As you can see, it's right here, and it's based in Sofia, Bulgaria. This is, by the way, the website called iplocation.net, which will show you your IP address. So, to change IP address on Mac, I'm going to use an application called ExpressVPN. ExpressVPN is an application that you can install on your computer, smartphone, smart TV, laptop, tablet, or even a router that lets you change your IP address to any of the 94 countries that this VPN offers. And best of all, ExpressVPN is dead simple to use, so you can change your IP address on Mac in less than 10 seconds. Let's see how to use it. To do so, you need to click here to open the server list and then choose all locations. From here, you basically need to choose any country you want. So for example, let's click on Asia Pacific and choose Australia. You need to click once on Australia and then click on this connection button to establish a connection. I now have an Australian IP address, but if I check on the website once again, I can see that this is not updated yet. But let's refresh this page. And now, as you can see, my IP address really changed. It's right here. And as we can see, it's based in Melbourne, Australia. Of course, you can repeat this process for any other country you want. For example, let's disconnect and let's open the server list once again. Now, we don't need to choose the country from Asia Pacific. For example, let it be Middle East and Africa and choose Israel. You can also double click on the country you want and ExpressVPN will also establish a connection. Needless to say, I should now have an IP address from Israel, but let's refresh this page. And once again, as you can see, my IP address really changed. And as you can see, it's based in Israel. Using ExpressVPN to change IP address on Mac is very easy. All you have to do is open ExpressVPN, choose the country you want, and get an IP address from that country. We need to mention that ExpressVPN is not a free VPN provider, unfortunately, but you should know that free VPNs offer very few countries to choose from, they offer really slow speeds, their privacy and security capabilities are questionable, and they won't allow you to unblock pretty much any geo-restricted website or watch a geo-restricted show or movie on Netflix. In other words, if you want to change IP address on Mac, the best VPN you can get is ExpressVPN. As we said, it's unfortunately not free, but it offers a 49% discount and 3 months free for the annual plan, accompanied by a 30-day money-back guarantee, which lets you get a full refund if you don't like it or you just don't need it anymore. For example, you can use ExpressVPN to change IP address on Mac, access the website that's not available in your country, or watch a movie or show on Netflix that was otherwise blocked, and when you're done, just contact ExpressVPN's customer support in the first 30 days, say that you want to get a refund, and they'll issue a full reimbursement within less than a few hours. To get this deal, just use the following link, comparative-vpn.fr/evpn, or you can just click on the link in the description below to claim this deal. So, that was all for today's video, we hope you liked it, and if you did, make sure you leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and stick with us because many more videos like this are coming soon. See you in the next video, bye!